Wow, what a crazy day in the market. We had some crazy gains. I'm gonna show you guys my full portfolio, do a full portfolio review. I'm showing you everything that I bought and sold, and also the stocks that I love right now, and I love the current price that they're at, and the stocks that I will be buying and plan to buy, just my full plans of what I plan to do with all my stocks and the portfolio. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So you guys know what's up with this stock. Kronos Technologies, ticker symbol KNOS. Some crazy gains on this one. I was loaded up, I had 70,000 shares today, and I was up over 3,000 from just this one stock, so some crazy gains. The most I've ever made on a single stock without using options. So big milestone right there, and I believe there's so much more to come. First of all, they got the Kevin Harrington infomercials coming soon. They're in such high demand. If we see a PR come out in the next few days, that's gonna skyrocket the stock. I wouldn't be surprised to see the stock double if we get news of a PR coming out. We got potential earnings coming up. Earnings are obviously gonna blow expectations out of the water, in my opinion. And yeah, I believe that this stock has the upside to reach $1, which is crazy. That's a 10x from where I bought this stock at. But let's talk about something real quick. So I always preach with penny stocks, if you're up big, take profits and don't look back. So with Kronos, I do have a thesis that I don't have with many penny stocks ever, but I did find myself getting a little greedy. I found myself increasing my position as the day went on, which is smart to do. At the end of the day, I saw this stock up 50%. I saw my 70,000 plus shares. And I was thinking, should I be greedy? Should I risk it all? Or should I take profits? So what I ended up doing, I sold half of my position and I'm holding half. So anytime a stock goes down 50%, there's a pretty good chance that that stock will drop because it is overbought. Now, in my opinion, it does deserve to be up 50%, but a lot of the people who were buying this stock today were day traders and swing traders. Very few of these were long-term investors. And for that reason, I do think there's a good chance of a slight drop in the coming days. And I will be buying, building out my 70,000 share position once again, but I had to take about $1,000 profits and I left in the rest of my position. So those are my thoughts on Kronos Group and why I think that this stock could go to $1. It may take some time though, so be aware of that and be ready for a pullback, but don't freak out. So after talking about Kronos, I'm gonna show you guys my portfolio and all the profits that I took today. So let's get into that. So looking at my portfolio, I do have a couple different ones and I'm gonna show you guys each one. Starting off, this is one of my TD Ameritrade accounts. You can see in this account, I have 33,900 shares of Kronos. I am up 59% total on this position and up $2,000. And the rest of those stocks are just stocks that I bought today. And I took some profits today on eBay calls in this portfolio as well. And also I had 50 eBay shares that I took profits on as well. My thesis has not changed on eBay, but I did want to take profits and flood more money into Kronos, which is what I did. So sometimes when you're trading stocks, you gotta look at opportunity cost. So I was holding these eBay calls and I was holding these eBay shares. So why would I sell if my thesis has not changed? And I'm still super confident in their earnings, which are gonna be on July 27th. I'm super confident in the run-up up to earnings. So I sold because of the opportunity cost. When market opened, I saw Kronos, it was up like 5%. I sold all my eBay, and I bought heavy into Kronos in this portfolio. I built my position out even more, and that is the reason that I sold eBay, the opportunity cost. I was probably gonna make more money on eBay if I held, but with Kronos, I believed I could double my money. So I went with that option and that opportunity. So also in this portfolio, I have 4 FLIR contracts. As you can see, it's August 21st expiry for a $40 strike price. I am up slightly on this position and I do plan to add more FLIR as the earnings date come up even closer and earnings for FLIR will be on July 22nd. Okay, here's another TD Ameritrade account that I had. So as you can see, I'm up $12.89 today in this account. So this is the account where I sold half of my Kronos shares. So I was holding about 40,000 shares in here. I ended up selling those about 20 minutes to market close. I took over $1,000 profits in there. And earlier today, I bought slightly into AOYI and TOMZ, which I'll talk about both stocks in just a little bit, but I am super bullish on both of these in the short term and potentially midterm. And finally, my final TD Ameritrade portfolio, you can just see I loaded up on more TOMZ shares. All right, let's look at the Robinhood account. So as you can see, I'm up over 1,000 in this account. So the option contracts that I'm holding in this account, I currently have 10 buys of Peloton expiring July 31st and for a $65 strike. You can also see that I have 3 more FLIR contracts right here for the August 21st with a $40 strike as well. I also have an August 21st Peloton $60 call. So that's the one through earnings and I will be adding to that position as time goes on. But I do have more short-term upside with a Peloton $65 call. With a shorter expiry, these contracts are cheaper and you're controlling more shares. So in this particular instance, I'm controlling 1,000 Peloton shares at that $65 price. So if that stock goes over that price, I'll make some crazy gains in that position. So also in this portfolio, I bought some Jumia today. I am super bullish on what's gonna happen with earnings and I'll talk about that in a little bit. I saw this dip at open, as you can see right there, and I am up 6% already today. and I do plan on adding this going into earnings as well. This is one of my favorite stocks in the market, and I've been talking about this one a lot lately. So another stock that I took profits on for the opportunity cost, not because my thesis changed at all, that was LCA, which is Golden Nugget. That's gonna be the merger with Golden Nugget. So it was up 14% today. And while I do expect it to keep going up, I did want to throw more money at KNOS, Kronos, and TOMZ, Tomi. So those opportunities were greater, in my opinion, than LCA. LCA is more of a long-term stock, and I wanted to get this short-term upside with these two penny stocks. So that's the reason that I sold out of LCA. I did cut losses on that one, but being at 14% today, I thought that was a good selling point to flood more money into these short-term plays. LCA is still one of my favorite stocks to buy right now, though. So the next stock I'm going to be talking about is Jumia, ticker symbol JMIA. I've been talking a lot about this stock. I've been talking it up since it was down at $5. I think it was at like $5.05. When I started my original position, I took profits the other day when it was up 31%. So I took profits on that. I saw it drop this morning, bought back in, and I am in for the long term right now. So what is so good about this company and why do I like it so much? Looking at the value of this company, the value is amazing. It was at $25 just a year ago, and right now sitting at $8, even this $8 price, after pretty much a 40% raise in the past 2 days, I still love the price of $8. I love anything below $10, honestly. During this pandemic, everybody is staying at home and ordering goods to be delivered at their house. We saw Amazon taking off because they're working as an e-commerce player. Jumia is the same thing. Jumia is the main e-commerce player in Africa. They do door-to-door deliveries. While they're not as good of a company as Amazon, the management is not as good. The country they're in is not trustable. But the pure opportunity that they've been having, that's insane. Being the Amazon of Africa, I believe that they will kill it on earnings. The orders are going to be crazy. And that is why I plan to keep on adding to my Jumia position, and I'm so bullish on Jumia. All right, let's talk about a stock that I'm super excited about. It's crazy cheap right now. This is Alternate Systems, ticker symbol ALYI. So I've been talking about this stock a lot lately. It was on one of my recent videos of two penny stocks that could go up to 500%. So if you didn't see that, make sure to check that one out. But news came out today and the stock still dropped. I'm gonna be showing you guys the news in just a second. But this is a play on EV batteries and a play on EV motorcycles and motorbikes. As you can see, there's a bunch of celebrities that had these motorbikes. I'm showing them off. And we see all these other EV stocks taking off. We saw SHLL take off. We saw Workhorse take off. And we're seeing NIO take off right now. And of course, Tesla took off. So this is an EV play as well, EV batteries and the EV motorbikes. So that's why I believe in this company. They also do have other business models. I did talk about that in the other video when I did a deep dive. I'm just going through this process quick on this one. So the news that came out today is Alternate commits $25 million investment for EV facilities. So this is a huge investment, obviously, in the African market-focused EV company. Intends to publish further development on July 14th. What does this mean? Publishing the development on July 14th, that is the PR, that is the press release. That is the catalyst that's gonna make the stock pop when they release this exciting news. That's what I'm betting on, and I think leading up to July 14th, we'll see hype. July 14th, we could see a pop or a drop depending on what's gonna happen. But yeah, I did make an investment in this one. I do plan to increase up until July 14th and see what happens. Next up, we got Tomi, ticker symbol TOMZ. You could see earlier when I was showing you my portfolio, I was adding a crazy amount of shares today. I do think this has the potential to be the next Kronos type investment, the next stock that can go 50, 100, 200% up. So I love this almost as much as I love Kronos. Very hyped up for this stock, and we should see some crazy gains. So this stock has great financials. This company is growing. Currently, they're projected to do $20 million this quarter. And last year combined of 2019, they didn't even do as much as the first 6 weeks of quarter two in sales. So that's an insane amount. They're in such high demand that I had to open another facility. I just made a video about this one released earlier if you want to check that one out as well. But Tomi and Kronos, the opportunities right there are the ones that I love. They benefit from this health crisis. You need to clean, you need to breathe in clean air. So when they go places, they're going to use these Kronos masks, and these places will have this Kronos air filter. And then looking at Moni, to clean stadiums, restaurants, casinos, that they're going to use that spray to spray down everything like that. So that is why I'm so excited about these two companies, and I believe that these two stocks have the highest upside in the whole stock market, in my opinion. Next up, we got eBay, ticker symbol EBAY. So this is an e-commerce play as well. This is one of my favorite stocks to get into. They were supposed to have their earnings next Wednesday. They actually switched that yesterday. So now it's scheduled for July 27th. So there's more runway for hype, and I do think this stock should slowly increase up until that date. I would guess we see like a 10% increase because people are so excited about this e-commerce opportunity. They saw Amazon blow it out of the water with sales. And eBay is a cheap alternative where consumers sell to other consumers. You can sell used items, and a lot of people are buying stuff off of this, conserving money, because we pretty much are in a recession. So eBay is a big high play. I'll probably take profits before earnings, just depending on what's happening. And I usually don't like to hold all the way through earnings unless I'm super bullish, because anything can happen to earnings. Anybody can be surprised, either for the good and for the bad. And me, as an investor, I love to secure profits. So we got FLIR Systems, ticker symbol FLIR. So this is the play that I've been talking about for a while now. That's a play on thermal imaging. Leading up to their earnings on July 22nd, I'll be purchasing more and more shares. This is one that I do plan on holding through earnings. Reason because the market has not realized at all the opportunity that this company has coming up. They're selling out of all of their thermal imaging devices. All these companies are having to use this FLIR thermal imaging to test for fevers. And yeah, I'm expecting FLIR to destroy earnings, possibly go up to $50, which is my price target for after earnings. We'll see how that goes. Right now, FLIR is acting pretty flat. Not much is happening in the stock, but leading up to earnings and in earnings, that's when I expect big things to happen. So I'm so bullish as ever on FLIR. And finally, we got Peloton, ticker symbol PTON. You guys know this is my favorite stock. I've been talking about it nonstop. It's just a steady gainer. We haven't seen a red day since like last week, and last week we had like 4 green days and 1 red day. I can't foresee any big pullbacks. I do think this stock is just gonna be very consistent leading up to earnings, and they're gonna destroy earnings once again. There is gonna be a lot of hype leading up to earnings as well. So when we get to the earnings date, I may or may not sell out before. I'll see how the market reacts and what the expectations are of this company. But leading up to earnings, this stock is gonna be up massively. I do have an $80 price target for the end of August, and we're on the way there already. So this is my favorite stock. I have a ton of shares, as you guys saw. I have 12 call options. And yeah, I'm just loaded up, ready for these gains to come in even more. So those are my favorite stocks to buy. That's every move that I made today in the stock market. Let me know down below what stocks you're most bullish on. And if you want to be a member of the private stock group, I'm going to offer the 20% off the yearly membership. So send me a DM on Instagram at the.stockwatch and I'll send you the deal. I am offering this for a limited time just for today. So if you want that, make sure to shoot me a text. And so what happens in the group? In the group, we have 900 plus investors. We have great discussions. We give each other opportunities. Every time I buy and sell a stock, I send a message letting them know, either right before or right afterwards immediately. I also send updated portfolio pictures every single day, so you get to keep up with my portfolio. And if you have any questions, I always help you out with your trading methodology. So if you're interested, the link is down below, the top of the description. Also, if you want to get 2 free stocks on Webull or 1 free stock on Robinhood, the links are down below for those. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's get rich, baby.